Karen Bunn.
Come again.
I strike him right between his ribs.